Before we left for our trip 4 years ago to Transylvania, Elizabeth Norton, who wrote the last hymn we sang, sent me the Szekely anthem that she had arranged. And I didn't know how important it was to the Szekely people and Szekely Udvarhely. So we put it in the middle of the concert. And so we start to sing it, and everyone in the congregation stood up and joined. And they were singing really loud and crying, and then we were crying. It was this great moment. And then we had to do another half of a concert. But it's a really beautiful, beautiful song called Szekely Anthem.